first of all, let me ask you right off the bat, does this song have any special meaning to you guys?
Be My Little Baby? I don't think so.
Oh, okay, just wondering.
I like that song, though.
Those who watch our show have probably heard Christy say that, you know, she could cook, but...
Go ahead, read the
prompter. She would rather go out to eat, right? I mean, come on. I mean, that...
We've been to every restaurant in Cleveland so far, and that's a lot of eating.
And so are we. I told my wife the other day, we eat out a lot.
Oh, we do. All right, but there is one thing that I love to make, and Wayne loves them too. Red Velvet Cupcakes. So my husband Hal stopped by to help us make them this morning. Welcome, Hal.
Hey, thanks for having me, guys. Oh, yeah.
Throw it up, yeah.
This is double high five. Double high five. And Wayne, I wanted to personally thank you on air for introducing my wife to the smoothies that your lovely bride yesterday made.
Thank you.
Yeah, because now I don't need to set my alarm clock. I'm up at 2 a.m. every morning.
You hear the smoothie machine.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you something.
Awesome.
I'm really following after her. She was the first one to bring them in.
So you blamed it on...
That's right.
I'm following her.
All
you
right.
blamed it on me?
Right.
Maybe.
Just like, yeah.
He's like, here's what I hear every morning. Go ahead, do the sound. Because the ice gets stuck under the blade.
And it's on the other end of the house, but it might as well be like a jackhammer
in his bedroom.
That's true. I feel sorry.
Yeah.
So, okay. Yeah. You ready for this?
I don't think so.
Okay, so what you do first is you just get a very easy box of Red Velvet Cupcakes. So go ahead and throw that in there.
I was confused because that said cake mix, but apparently you can use either one.
It makes cupcakes.
I don't want to be misleading here. I've never made cupcakes before.
In fact, he comes home from work last night.
That's my favorite
one. Scott Sable comes home from work last night.
Hey.
He's like,
nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
He's like, why are you still up? I go, I'm making the cupcakes for the show that you're supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
So you add the water, the 1 1/4 cup, as the box calls for.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I thought you told me this was from scratch.
Oh, this is as scratch as it gets with us.
Do you measure in glurgs?
There's
a couple glurgs there. All right,
Here, throw a little bit of that in.
You know, I wanted to say, you know, Mr. Sable, welcome back. You know, we missed you while you were gone. You know, I was watching yesterday, said you were out in Japan, and I just think we should come clean, you know, with America.
America. Yeah, we're a network show.
You're just a humble man.
Oh, thank you very much.
You know, but you guys watched the Super Bowl.
Yes,
you
absolutely.
Know, you know, Scott wasn't in Okinawa, Japan, visiting family.
What was he?
Well, you know the Calvin Klein commercial?
Yes.
It takes a few days to shoot those. You know?
You're so bad.
It takes a few days.
You're so bad.
He's got these jokes locked and loaded.
Right? Yeah,
these
of course.
I mean, he's boom, boom, boom.
Before you came out here, he said, where's Scott?
Yeah.
You notice I'm saying it because he's over
Scott.
There.
I was going to make fun of him because he had an apron, but he doesn't have an apron. Where is the apron, by the way?
All right, now everybody focus on me, and they can do what they want.
That's so typical. Story of my life.
This is the most important part. You're going to make homemade icing, and this is from my baka. That's my grandmother.
This is homemade icing.
You get a pound of confectioner's sugar.
Okay.
Oh, no, don't put that in yet.
Uh-oh.
That's
last. That's all right. Trial run.
You throw in a stick of butter. You see that?
This towel is not going to be enough, is it?
All right. Now you just want to get that slowly mixing. Can somebody open that?
Sure we can.
Put yourself to use.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. We're using that knife.
We're short an implement.
Oh, no. Oh, no. We're
the
running out of time.
The only two I've got to use it is in the
front. You got a dark suit on.
Oh, good. That's good.
Yeah.
All right. Wayne got it.
Perfect.
Put a whole stick of cream cheese.
Easy there, Sally.
This was planned a lot better. Can you keep going?
Yeah, let's.
I would love to.
Okay, there we go.
Okay. So you throw in a whole thing of cream cheese.
Oh, man.
And you get that.
You're a mess.
You get that mixing. Now, here's where the messy part comes in. And this was all over my kitchen. Keep talking.
Nothing.
I'm going to turn this on high.
I'm just mixing this up.
You slowly put in your sugar, and then it starts to make icing.
Oh, wait a minute.
Now, because we're running out.
Wait a minute.
We're talking
about a little fuse here.
Because we're running out of time, we have to get this going.
We're talking about power.
This is why we go out to eat a lot.
This is why we go out
to eat a lot. Hey.
Hold on a second. Hold on.
Okay, then.
And.
Butter.
I tell you what, let's go to the fish.
This and makes after, a segment you and I did.
And then you get.
All this. Yeah. No, but seriously, this does mix. You just have to. You just have to get the butter and stuff out of the little, you know, it gets stuck. You guys would know that.
Absolutely.
If you cooked, you would understand what I'm talking about. All right, so you get that all mixed up. Now that's how you make the icing.
Okay, yeah. Then.
All right.
That wasn't Christy. That was the mixer. No, some kind of glitch.
You didn't make these. You bought these, did you?
These are plastic.
They look good, don't they?
These are plastic.
They look really good. Okay, yeah. Anyway, so it's very, very simple. All you need is the
It's a lot easier than we just made it look. A lot easier than we just made
you
it
do.
Look.
You do, and you gotta let your cream cheese and butter soften a little bit. Okay. You throw in the powdered sugar, and that's it. And then you buy a little Valentine's decoration. So take one,
How about
take
the sprinkles?
A bite.
When do the sprinkles come in?
Oh, they're already on there.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Take a bite.
Product. Here. And I would advise people at home, obviously, to use something with less than 350 horsepower.
Less horsepower.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. Is that yours or the station?
I mean, this is coming off of fresh oil change, high octane fuel, so it's just recipe for disaster, really.
No, now take a bite, because you got to wash it down with something.
Oh, that's
take
right.
Take a bite.
Should I break it out? Bust a move? You tell me when.
Now, what goes better with a cupcake?
A glass of wine?
Nope. A glass of milk.
Glass of wine.
Here, give them
oh my God. Some ice wine.
Do it.
Here you go.
Oh boy.
Now that doesn't mean that we think you guys are babies. This is
no. What
not
does it
my
mean?
Plan.
We've been caught worse.
Me too.
By
Me
news
too.
Director.
Let's throw the bottles out. Cheers. Whoa. We're having a baby.
How did I know that?
Swallow. And somebody gave it away to Wayne the other day. A viewer came up to you and they're like, is Christy expecting? I'm like, okay, I gained a little bit of weight. Back off.
She did say
oh,
that.
Oh, stop yeah. it. Are you serious? Wow. Oh, thank you, John.
All right. It's not for me. Thank I'm you. Just oh, okay. delivering.
Thank I'll you. Take
I mean,
that
from all
back.
Of us. But I don't give me credit. And since we weren't sure exactly what it was, we figured this would be good enough for your pickle craving.
A jar of
that's
pickles.
Right. That's right.
Big
that's
Coach
hilarious.
So that's.
Geez. What'd you say?
We have a picture of what the baby might look like.
Oh, he's cute.
It's a girl.
Oh, she's
no,
cute.
I'm just kidding. That was. No, congrats to you guys. That's from everybody at the morning show. Everybody came up with that idea. Darren
Thank
and Margaret
you.
Were involved.
You guys
in that.
Were so sweet. You guys, you two, okay?
Well, we're okay. Yeah. I'm happy for you guys.
I thought LeBron James was in here. I thought he was
my thing is,
thing.
Why should you be happy?
Yeah.
Congrats.
That's very
awesome.
Funny.
Thank
you. And we have a lot of people watching all over the country. Yes. So say hi to family and friends.
Hi, family and friends.
We love you guys. Thank you. Love you guys. That was so sweet.
You're going to be yeah. welcome hey, again, Wayne.
Hey, we'll didn't be get right that. Back. The they recipe will why be should, on the why website they be happy? If you want it.
Why should
what?
Wait, why should you guys be happy?